Welcome to the Sustainable Conclave 2024. So my first question is, what key actions do you think businesses should take to move from sustainability promises to real world action?
I think businesses should reflect first internally in their processes, where all they are generating waste or adding to the pollution, environmental pollution in general, and then go down and scrutinize the entire value chain. Look at their vendors, look at the suppliers, where these environmentally harmful activities are happening, and address them.
Yes, so my second question is that companies are now setting a net zero targets, but often they're failing to track these targets. So what do you think that, how can they make their target tracking more efficient?
I think underlying to target tracking is actually identifying the activities that are adding to more carbon creation, right? So they should focus on the core focus should be on harnessing carbon where it's generated, looking at their wastewater, whether they are meeting their zero liquid discharge need or not, checking their processes to see whether they're adding anything that causes air pollution and causes greenhouse gas emission, and addressing that. Then the remainder, which is tracking, that is just KPI, which will fall in line.
Yes. So currently customers are demanding more and more sustainable products. So how can businesses change themselves to meet those demand?
Again, it's about leveraging science and technology, identifying how they can replace their existing processes that is more high carbon intensive with alternative products or alternative processes that emit less carbon, using more kind of science-based research.
Yes. So thank you so much. It's a lovely talk.